Hey, I created a Blender keyboard shortcuts PDF, not just a few shortcuts, but all shortcuts. So when you go to blenderaddons.org, you see an article here. If you see a link over here, Blender keyboard shortcut PDF to download, I open it in incognito window so you can see what happens. So and there you have it already. I think you can download it here, download, and then you see here an index. You can click on the index. For example, if you click on window, you see all the shortcuts here. And no, you can download it as PDF, then you have a better view of that. So let me explain how that works. So I'll close this window. If you look in an article, you see an index and it's a little bit big. Maybe I have to delete a few because some doesn't make sense. Most likely you want to use window, and that means shortcuts to open a new file, quit Blender, a new file, etc. And screen editing relates to working with screens, like join areas, split areas. Then the user interface, that is like here, and then you have shortcuts over there, like that. And in the outliner, you have shortcuts, and most likely you want to use object mode. You have shortcuts there and mesh. So most likely you look for object mode and mesh. Those are the most important ones. So I created this PDF file, but I do a lot of more. If you're interested in that, and it's a very interesting list. So, for example, I made a course, Zen and the Art of Making a Living as a 3D Artist. It is now £30, I think it's like $15. It's high rated, got quite some students, 13 ratings. So if you're interested in that, you can. And what I'm talking about is how to think, sense, feel and act like an entrepreneur. Then I have a list of marketing strategies, something about marketing, and a hint of Zen, and some practical examples. And this really works, how to build a successful website. I made a few websites and it works. And then an interview with Richard Trainer. That's that. If you're interested in that, you can see it. And what I try to do is I try to bring Blender users or Blender and business a bit closer together, because now Blender users are more into gaming, and if someone is going to sell something like an add-on, it's for Blender users. But nowadays, digital creation is booming and a lot of jobs. And I think there's a way to bring Blender users and that business for digital creation closer together. Because who is the best in digital content creation? Of course, that's us, Blender users. So I don't understand why we can't make this a little bit better. And there is a Blender add-ons. This website, you see a lot of add-ons over here. You can go there. And there is another website, Blender 3D Tutorials. Let's take a look at that. Blender 3D tutorials. So those are free tutorials. This is Blender Zoom to Object. You see, if you go here, you can see tutorials for beginners, tutorials for intermediate, advanced, and Blender 2.93. You can see that quite a lot of tutorials about geometry nodes. That's also interesting. And what else will I do? Oh yes, so there's Patreon. You can find me on Patreon. I have to fixed a link over here. The link is not working. And I do also Blender coaching sessions. So if you think this is all useful, you can, of course, subscribe to the channel. That's important. And what I like is if you add a comment, comment below and show what your favorite shortcut is or what you think what a useful shortcut is, so what people don't know. And yeah, if you like or dislike the video, it doesn't matter actually. The point is that the YouTube algorithm wants to see engagement. So if you dislike the video, it's fine. If you like the video, that's even better. But actually, all right, you got it. All right, thanks for watching. And I hope you subscribe so we see each other more often. All right.